Hey guys, welcome to the channel. So we've got a workout today. We're gonna do one pump burpee, two pump burpee, three squats, two pump burpee, one pump burpee. And we may do counts, may not, I don't know yet. It is currently raining outside, just a little bit. So we may get a little bit wet too. It's an added bonus. Okay. Looking pretty good. Okay, and we're going to jog in between each reps as well. I think I flipped that around a little bit, but that's okay. Still got the same amount done. One. Two. Let me just get the kettlebells to straighten that mat out. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Take. It's 9. It's 10. Loving. Twelve. Fourteen. 15.
16. It's 18. Two. 23. Okay, it was two of us, so 25. Six. Seven. Whoops. Eight. Thirty. One. Three. Twenty-four. 24. T5, 36. Seven. Yet. Here we go. We'll call it, guys. It's only supposed to go 20 minutes. It's a great routine, though. I'll tell you that. The breaking up the one pump and the two pump with the squat and then going back down, it just flows really nice. I like that one a lot. And then jogging in between sets keeps that cardio up. Yeah, that's a good one, guys. You know, I love when it rains. I really do. There's nothing like it. Nothing like it. All right, my friends. Respect.